Hello, today I delivered my lecture on a very simple topic, meaning of psychology. Psychology generally deals with human behavior, but when and how human behavior occurs. These questions are very general, and in a scientific manner, we described it with this formula, S-O-R, S. Firstly, we described S. S is stimulus. Stimulus, the cause of our behavior or outcome or response. Stimulus, यदि हम एक जनरल भाषा में बोले तो उद्दीपक को बोला जाता है. उद्दीपक हमारे व्यवहार का जो भी कारण है उसको हम उद्दीपक के द्वारा परिभाषित कर सकते हैं. We defined it, it is stimulus. Second thing is organism. Organism means a living being which outputs behavior. Living being is mainly human being or animal. Third thing is most important, that is response, or we say that is behavior. The cause effects, yeah, the causes and the result is called response, the outcome. The outcome is called behavior, and the behavior are of two types, implicit behavior and explicit behavior. Implicit behavior that cannot be seen directly, like our curiosity, our feeling, our emotions, that are internal processes, that is called cognitive behavior. The second thing is explicit behavior. Explicit behavior that we see directly, like our eating, like our working, like our writing, like our listening, that are directly measured and directly observed. Subject, what are the goals of psychology? We studied human behavior in psychology. Why we study human behavior? The three goals of this studying of behavior are to explain and to understand. Firstly, we studied human behavior to explain it. What the human being do and how it does. That are the topics to explain and to understand. The second thing, to predict. In which circumstances one human do such behavior, such pattern of behavior or such type of behavior, that is to be predicted with this study. Third, to control. Some of our behaviors are very disadvantages for the society and for self. These behavior can be controlled through the study of human behavior. That types of behavior are our antisocial behaviors. Thank you.